Hello students, I, Mrs. Almaz Sheikh, welcomes you all in the second year of BSc Physics. In the second year, you are going to study Physics Paper 2 as Electronics. Electronics is a branch of physics which deals with electricity. If you just look around you, you can see many things which are based on electronics. If you just look at your home, there is radio, television, laptop, computer, fan, refrigerator, bulb, washing machine, mobile, etc. So how these devices works? Basically, what is the cause? What are the essential components? What are the principles behind these electronic devices? In this course, we will come to know all these things. So let us see some important applications of the electronic devices. Now, if you see this diagram, semiconductor material. So electronics is basically based on semiconductor material. As you all know, the material is classified into three, as metal, semiconductor and insulators, among which semiconductor is the most promising material for electronic devices because of its conductivity and doping characteristic. Now, semiconductor material be used in many different electronic devices and components. So if you see, the first very important electronic component in electronics is diode. Now, in your previous classes, you might studied about diode. I just want to give you the applications of diode and the different types of diode used for the different purposes. Very common is PN junction diode, and the PN junction diode has as per the characteristic biasing and the doping strength are different criteria. The diodes are of different types, as laser diode, Zener diode, LED light emitting diode, Schottky diode, photodiode, tunnel diode, and many more. I think these are much beyond your knowledge, because till your previous classes you might be known about the PN junction diode, LED, Zener diode, photodiode, and solar cell. So among all, the solar cell is very important nowadays because of the conversion of the solar energy into electricity. Now if you come to the second important applications or electronic component of the semiconductor material is transistor. So again, transistors are classified as unijunction transistor, BJT, FET. In this course, we are going to study UJT and BJT. And if you just look at the applications, BJT as a very important basic application as a switch, and the second important application as amplifier. UJT is used in oscillators, pulse generator, trigger circuit, which is useful for the digital electronics. Now the another application as operational amplifier, which generally used for the output, is in the form of mathematical operation as addition, subtraction, or it is also used as a comparator. So again, this part is useful in digital electronics. So no doubt semiconductor material are used in both analog and digital electronics. Now a very important part of digital electronics is logic gates, and all the logic gates are again based on diodes, transistors, etc. Now a very important application or use of semiconductor material as sensors. There are different types of sensors used in electronics to sense one parameter and convert into or gives output in another form. Like materials is used for temperature sensor, pressure sensor and optical sensor. So these are just a few examples, are basic examples, basic applications which I want to tell you at the beginning of the course. And as we study, I will inform you many more applications of it. So with this introduction, I will wishing you all the best for this course, and I hope we both will enjoy it very much. Thank you.